Luggage channel broadcasting from one of the most hottest flamenco spots, the 20th anniversary festival de Jerez. Villa Marta Theater, the main festival stage, is right behind my back, just as well as the first week of the festival. As always, let's uncover some interesting and original details about this legendary flamenco happening. So the whole flamenco world knows this coletilla that opens every video and every performance of the festival. This is cantador jerezano José Monge, just as camarón. Here he is. And here's him singing this coletilla.
El festival de tu sueño, aquí te espera, Jerez. Y yo te digo cantando, ole con ole y ole.
Apart from that, he was also singing the anthem of Jerez football team, and there was also this eternal ole con ole ole, but a bit in a different manner. We are moving on to the next fact. 20 years ago, the Festival of Jerez began just as regular flamenco dance competition, and it went through different stages and hardships, for now to be considered one of the most important flamenco events worldwide. Due to the economic crisis, once there was a year when the management of the festival suddenly realized that there is no more money to keep it going on, and the artists agreed to perform for free, although they themselves put a lot of money in their creations, and they made it just for the festival to continue. This is what is called love for flamenco art. The Festival of Jerez raised the whole generation of great artists, Mercedes Ruiz, Pilar Ogaya, Andres Peña. They are considered to be the children of the festival. Marco Flores says that it was mainly in this festival when he took his first professional flamenco workshop, and it was in the year of 1998 that he learned from Antonio Canales. And in case you want to know who is on the festival poster this year, I'll tell you. This is one portrait made of two faces, Mario Maya and Evelyn Barriana, and it has the concept of connecting the past and the present of the festival. Well, the links to my favorite videos of the festival are in the description to this video below. Get subscribed, like for this video, love for flamenco, see you soon. Shut up!
El festival de tu sueño, aquí te espera, Jerez, y yo te digo cantando.
Ole, ole, ole.